A video of singer crush and joy of K-pop girl group Red Velvet's nervous first meeting resurfaced in light of their dating news. Earlier today, crush and joy made their relationship public following a report by one news outlet that they were in a relationship. After the break of the two amazing stars' dating news, fans dug up a past video where they met for the very first time. In this video, Crush and Joy met for their special collaborative track, Mayday, that was released May 2020. As it was their first time meeting one another, they were very shy. They both said, "I'm your huge fan. I really love your music." While Crush was explaining the song to Joy, he got too nervous that he stumbled a little. Then, Crush commented, "I'm so lost. I think I'm too nervous right now. I can't think straight. Sorry about that." Joy responded with a smile, "Ah, I'm really nervous too. I'm honestly a big fan of yours." When they finished recording their songs, Crush gave Joy his latest album and said, "I wanted to give you my album." Joy said, "I'm aware that your new album is known as the Excellent Ice Cream album. Oh, this is the one. Thank you." They were then seen taking some photos together.